Feeding your Maine Coon. Maine Coons are the official cat of the state of Maine. These hardy, long-haired cats are known for their excellent mouse-catching skills, their bushy tails, and their friendly demeanor. Maine Coons make excellent family pets, but they require good care to stay happy and healthy. If you have a Maine Coon, then you will need to take care of your cat's nutrition, grooming, entertainment, and health needs. Choose a high-quality cat food. Maine Coons require a high-quality cat food to stay healthy. Choose a brand-name cat food that is meant for cats. If your Maine Coon has any special dietary needs that your veterinarian has identified, then make sure that the food you select meets those needs. For example, if your Maine Coon is overweight, then your veterinarian may recommend feeding him food that is meant for overweight cats. If you are not sure if a food is considered high quality, then ask your veterinarian. When choosing food for your cat, look for taurine in the ingredients list. Taurine is an essential amino acid that cats require. Not getting enough taurine or other required nutrients may result in heart and eye problems. Develop a regular feeding schedule. Cat food packages list the amount of food that you should give your cat each day. You can use this amount to help you develop a regular feeding schedule. Divide the total amount of food that your Maine Coon is supposed to eat per day into two portions. Then, feed these portions to your cat about 8 to 12 hours apart. For example, you might give your cat her breakfast at about 7 a.m. and then give her dinner at around 6 p.m. Since cats prefer smaller meals, feeding your cat her daily food intake in two separate meals will make it more likely that she will eat all of her food. Provide plenty of fresh, clean water. Maine Coons need to have access to a source of fresh, clean water at all times. Make sure that you clean your cat's water dish daily and keep it filled with clean fresh water at all times. Do not place your cat's food and water bowls near a litter box. Cats do not like to eat and drink near their litter boxes. Give your Maine Coon treats. Treats provide your Maine Coon with a little reward now and then, so it is nice to keep some cat treats on hand. Just make sure that you do not give your Maine Coon too many treats or he may become overweight or obese. Try to limit treats to about 5% of your Maine Coon's daily intake. Look for treats that can help to clean your cat's teeth as she chews. These treats can help to maintain your cat's dental health along with regular toothbrushing.